up on deck and have a look.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph.
Chief,
pick yourself a crew. You assist that ship, you hear?
Yes, sir. The man in there don't know what he's doing. He's sending you out to die.
I'm gonna do my best to get out there. I know those waters pretty good.
It's your job to go out, right? Promise me you'll come back.
From the Coast Guard, they say you gotta go out. But they don't say you gotta come back in.
So you think Bernie can get us out past the bar in this?
Yeah, I mean, he's just gotta be sure that he doesn't pitch pole us, that's all.
Huh?
The power of the waves on that bar, they can pick you up, they can turn you end for end over and over again. There's no way to survive that. That's pitch poling.
Free the lines!
Line free!
We got maybe 2-3 hours.
And, sink. I figure that you know the boat better than anybody. I think they'll listen to you.
Listen to me? Pop, those men don't like me.
They might not like you, but they'll know to listen to you.
Now every fella here wants to live, and I need all the help I can get. You gotta set up a watch and look out for a shoal. I need 4 men, manning the pumps, and the rest of you on our bucket line topside down below. Communicate with the engine room.
You heard him, boys. Now move it, come on!
There! A shoal about a mile distance! Rudder 15 degrees to port. Half speed, I've got to make a turn 80 degrees under compass to 310.
Rudder 15 degrees port. Half speed, 80 degrees to 310 on compass.
15 degrees port, half speed, 80 degrees to 310 on compass.
Rudder 15 degrees port.
Half speed, 80 degrees to 310 on compass.
I got it!
I ain't done it.